Daniel, you had some pretty fiery words after Big Cass's statement on SmackDown Live last week. Now, Shelton Benjamin responded with his own strong statement on Twitter for you. What's your reaction to that?
I have a lot of respect for Shelton Benjamin, actually, because we've traveled in a lot of the same circles. We were actually in WWE developmental at the same time. I was here in Memphis, and he was in Louisville, right? We both took different paths. He had early success and then went around the world, traveled, won championships everywhere he went. I traveled the world early. Won championships everywhere I went, won championships here, won the WWE championship here. Now, I have a lot of respect for Shelton because he is a technical master. And tonight, you're going to see two technical masterminds go at it at the place that I love more than anywhere else, which is SmackDown Live. And not only that, we're right here in Memphis. Do you know what Memphis is? Do you know what Memphis is? Memphis is where Occupy Raw happened. 4 years ago, Occupy Raw, right here in Memphis, is what caused me to go against Triple H at WrestleMania 30, and when I won that match, propelled me into the main event of WrestleMania 30. All of it happened right here in Memphis because of Occupy Raw. So this building holds a special place in my heart. And tonight, I'm going to wrestle my heart out against Shelton Benjamin. Come on and fight!